With food being a concerning topic in the community today, I had access to multiple sources to see what they think about the food in our school community. First person I talked to was Director of Food Services, Ken Doobie.
Well, this isn't a normal school. Most high schools have 1,000, 1,200 kids, 1,500. This one has 4,300. So it's more like a college than a high school. And exponentially, the food is that much more food that you have to provide. On a typical day, we'll serve about 3,500 meals here for lunch, and about 2,000 to 2,500 breakfasts a day. So that's a lot of food for one place to be cranking out. Kitchen, except for a few of them that we satellite food out to. Every school has their own staff to prepare the food. Every school has their own lunch hours. They're different at every school. Some have 3 lunch periods like you have up here. Some have 8 lunch periods, depending on how big the school is and how many students serve and how big the cafeterias are. So it's a big challenge to get the food ready for all these meals, but our people meet the challenge every day and everybody gets fed every day.
This is Derek Williams reporting live from Brockton High School.